Anyway, sorry, this is becoming quite chaotic. Oh, and there's a streetcar coming over this way now. Friends, go, go, go. You still got your hazards on. Bud, turn your hazards off. You can't tell where you're trying to go. This son of a bitch pointed the wrong way on the street. He's backwards on the street. Hoping that was a fixed gear there, but that's a single speed. Yeah, a tail rack in the city. That's not a good idea. Should close that thing up. That's the cops ahead. Weather today. It's negative, holy crap, Canadian. It is mighty brisk. Oh dear. There's a little bit of static wind, and if it weren't for these glasses, my eyes would not be doing well. They'd be real cold. And that's just, I don't want them to be real cold, eh? Oh, here's Ambi. Too bad on that U-turn there. Yeah. No, the wind is blowing there, bud. It's a blowing.
I have a feeling that section's a one way.
Maybe I'm wrong.
Oh, I'll tell you what. The ears are going. That was quick. Weren't out for long. And the ears are going.
Say, except that it's cold. I went to unlock my bike. The cable lock, the plastic on it, it's frozen stiff. I had to warm it up with my hands before I could bend it back into a coil. Oh. This pair of jeans here is one of the many that I got a length in the pocket. Not made for modern phones or... excuse me. Less moderate activities. Yo, on your left, my guy, don't be so slow.
All right. That was chill. I just wanted to take a little break. Yeah, let me just take a break right in the bike lane. And then let me like start going and pull wide.
The rejoin. Need a trash.
Not confident with your turn there, bud. Okay, next trash I see, gotta tip this thing. Don't want to carry it across the bridge. Ah, there's one, and missed it. All right, there should be one by the bus. By the train. There we go. nicely done. Cup recycled, tires intact. Me alive. Oh, I saw this post recently about trash cans in, I think it was Amsterdam, and they're angled in a way that if you're riding a bike by at speed, you can just toss your trash straight in them, and it'll, it's angled so it'll just catch it. I think that's awesome. I think that's really smart, because, you know, it's not like a car where you can just fill it with Arby's cups.